wallets. Real nigga, I rep those. Why though? Cause I said so. Get deep in that neck though. I got five on it like Ben Folds. I got more tail.
The art style very much. It's really, really cool. Ow. Slap myself in the face in my mic. Offer of employment.
It starts today. Mika, get up. Time to go.
Oh, we got a boat. Why are you
dressed.
Sleeping in so late?
It's time to go to the office.
What?
Since when did we have an office?
Test? I passed the test.
What about me?
Failed, obviously.
Huh? I'm just afraid of that. I'm a loser.
That is so mean.
If you're gonna throw a tantrum, do it later. I've got work to do right now. Just try harder next time. You know I'm gonna need an assistant.
Really?
Yes. No. Let's get ready. Pronto.
I'll do my best!
What the fuck? Okay, we're on a boat. Mondo's muscle bag operates blood absorbed from enemies. Oh, so it's actually a gun. Cool artwork, though.
Morning. Mondo reporting for work. I'll be starting here today.
I'm his assistant, Mika! And I'll be helping him out!
That's nice, newbie. But you've already got the job. Save it for later. All right, you two, listen up. We're the country's first line of defense. We operate solely on tax dollars, so we can't afford to waste a single moment. From now on, every fiber of your being exists to serve the state. Am I clear?
Yeah, I think so.
I understand!
So, who's our client?
Good. He should be here any second.
I already am. I'm Robert, the artist.
So to summarize, you're living next to a monster. Is that right?
Monster?
So, you're suggesting that this creature is what's responsible for all the recent disappearances?
That's only speculation, of course.
Speculation? The truth is often found buried deep within speculation. In fact, some monsters can only be uncovered through speculation.
Chief, please calm down.
Yeah, I got a little ahead of myself there.
Well, that's not all.
Okay. Mr. Artist Dude, what you got for me? I kinda don't like the way everything's shaded. Okay.
I see. If you hear children scream in terror every single night, and your window is spattered with blood, then it's only natural to assume that you're living next door to some kind of demon or monster.
And this drawing came straight from our client. It's gotta be the real deal. So, Mondo, do you have it all?
Think so.
Yeah, I've got it covered.
We can do it.
All right, then. After careful consideration, we decided to take on your case. However, I do need to inform you that the function of this office is execution. You got any problem with that?
Well, if you do,
execution?
Yeah. Well, this is a monster.
It's a monster.
Right, a monster.
You tell him, Robot Morpheus.
That okay with you?
It's gotta be.
Yes.
Fine. Now we need the $10,000 up front for our services.
What? Isn't the state supposed to pay for the execution?
The execution, yes. But cleanup of the body parts and gore is not cheap.
Viv, why don't you just calculate the expenses at the end?
Chief, not again.
fitting task for our newest employee. Wouldn't you agree, Mondo?
Please check back with our office in 1 week, and we'll give you a status report on our progress. Now, if you could please sign on the line.
But let's say 2 days.
We won't keep you waiting an entire week.
Thank you very much.
Good job, Robot Morpheus. You got this. So it's crystallized butt wires. Oh. From wires that phrase your. Okay. This is going to be some Alice in Wonderland type shit, isn't it? Yep. I'm going to call it right now. It's Alice in Wonderland themed.
It's awfully quiet. I don't hear any screams.
Boss lady, looking good.
That's a quiet neighborhood.
Too quiet.
But something smells fishy. Literally.
Might need to clean yourself there.
Like something's rotting.
Lady, I get it. You're on a bike and all, and wearing leather. It's hot. But sheesh, you can shower. Just come on.
Will you two be alright?
Of course.
We'll be fine.
Fine and dandy!
Give us
I'm
a
like
call
Neo,
if things get
better.
Out of hand. We'll send backup right away.
Thanks.
Nah, we got it.
The job. Killer is dead.
Can we get it?
Now
it's your
where's
catchphrase.
Our client?
See breakers. Yes. Hey, what is that? What's upstairs? Who the hell are you?
I'm a certified blood drawing nurse, Scarlet. You should feel honored to be in my presence.
Who are you?
Feel free to stop by anytime you want.
Combo
I'll be
part
waiting.
One. Sweet. She filled my meter. Do I get the challenge now? Oh, we've got breakables. Oh, there's so many breakables. Talk to her.
Excuse me, sir. Please, I need help.
You are...
It's my sister. Please help her. My older sister. She's lost it.
What's her name?
Fucking Alice. Alice in Wonderland.
Where is she right now?
A man... Please help Alice. I'm begging you.
Where is Alice right now?
She was tricked by a scary-looking man. That's why I'm frightened.
You have to trust me.
What if I don't
My
want
name's
to?
Mondo. What's your name?
Elisa.
You got your tea, you got your cakes, you got your assorted sizes of cakes. Excuse me. The room changed.
Listen right away. How long are you gonna make me wait? Forget about work and just come see me.
I would if I could.
Special for you.
Can I read? That's not a bell, that's a light. That's a funnel light. Okay, so can we break anything up here? Can we crouch, or is that not a thing? some more kegs. Is it tea time? Is it time for tea? Because it's always time for tea. Was that box just on me? It was. That box was just on me. Cool. Can I break you? Nope. That's weird. Okay, where is this door? Why are you... Oh, more ninjas
just
with plants.
Just hack your way through the weak ones.
Come on. Gotta do better than this.
At times, it's necessary to block your enemy's attack. But keep in mind that there are certain powerful attacks that can't be blocked. So keep on your toes.
Who needs to go? I don't need a guard if I can keep just, you know, hacking and hacking and hacking.
No matter how powerful an attack, if you can dodge it, it's meaningless.
You still dead, regardless of the outcome. You did.
First, you need to penetrate the enemy's guard. Then watch for an opening and deliver the fatal blow.
Oh, we got a guard break now, hey? So we can just do this. Just gonna, you know, let's do a combo breaker. Can we do 100? I think we can easily do 100.
Opened.
Why are you back, lady? Lady, you might need to put on a shirt or something. I don't know if my viewers like this, but have a cupcake?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Put on a damn shirt. There's a lady again. Hold on.
Who the heck is that woman?
Hold on. Before I go. See, there's a lady right there. How do I get up there? Okay, don't forget.
It looks like outdoors inside the room. What a strange place.
What are you doing, Mr. Robot Guy?
Oh, be careful. As long as his head is attached to his body, he's immortal. You have to cut it off.
Ow, stop it. Is that it? Okay. Oh, I hate sinus issues. Oh. know, but we got so many of the crystals. Hey, kitty cat. What is that? That was not explained. Right back to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Put on your shirt. How do I get to her up there? So there's obviously a way to get to her. But how? But all right, what do you see, Blondie?
Hey, Mika, where did you get in from?
Sir, you came just in time. This lamp is very strange. Every time I put it out, it keeps relighting.
Weird.
It's a true candle.
You haven't answered my question. Quit playing around and get to work. We need to find Alice.
Aye, aye, sir.
But what she said also bothers me.
What? Is that lamp bothering you?
Yeah, it is, actually.
If you can't reach something, your left arm might come in handy, but just be careful about using too much blood.
Oh, we can hack stuff. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I'm guessing you... Oh, we're timed. Oh, I'm not equipped for this. And then I'm guessing you... Hey. And then you just punch through the wall. Get out of my way, you damn wall. Was that it? Where did she go? Where's my assistant? Need help. High score combo. Oh no. X. What's this one do? Going for over 200, we'll easily make it. Can we go for 250? That's a big question. 250. Damn, they're just trying to beat me with lands. I show them about beating them basically with a 300 hit combo. Nah, 250 will do. We'll do 250. Hey. just gonna bring out your... rip everything out. Okay. Could you bring down that other lady with you too? I feel like there's something I'm missing. Like a lot of things. But you have your little compass.
Thank
now.
You.
Okay, so this doesn't even lead up there. Yes, we'll get to that in a minute. Down here, Miss Blood Nurse. Maybe another time. Oh. Oh, hey.
Oh, I knew you would come find me.
Well, I was trying to find you in the other room, too.
Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Hey. You know, if you could tell me how to go to that back room. Back in here. Nope. Can't do that. Awesome. Okay. On the other blue door. On the other side of the blue door. Candy cane, gum drops, gingerbread man. Candies and sweets. Oh, good lord.
See anyone else here?
I met your younger sister, Elisa.
Elisa? That girl. Is she still hanging around?
She was quite worried about you.
Lies.
Twinsies.
You're right, that is a lie. All I sense in this house is your stench.
That's kind of color.
I've met you before.
Maybe.
Mondo. Thank you. You are the first and the last man to have come this far.
I will take away all of your pain.
I don't think we're gonna get the chance. Hey, oh.
Yes.
See on the moon.
A scary man.
His name
I need his name.
Nope. I remember! David! It's gone.
Okay.
I want to see David!
Oh, no. Well, you're dead. You're dead now, so... Jesus,
Am I a tortured soul?
You a freaky soul. What? Not my cupcake. Not the gingerbread. Alright, ma'am, I'm gonna have to ask you to close your legs, please. Dodge, okay, cool. No, don't you fucking lag. You can stop that. Where are you going, lady? Ow! What am I doing? Stop it! Where'd you go? Hey! Just pelt you with my blood! One leg? Can I get some health back? Yeah. Oh, we died. What's this revive ticket? MASH first aid. Ow, okay. Get it, got it. You don't like me. Good to know. You could've just said you didn't like me in the first place instead of putting me all through all of this. Well, maybe if you kept them closed, this wouldn't happen. Or that. Ow, how dare you? Gotta worry about these little freaking... What are you? Where'd you go? Here for me for a little bit, and we can just get this all over. All be okay. Ow. Wait, are those faces? Those are little faces. Just give it up. Ah! finish. Finish, finish. Come on, come on, guys.
Killer is dead.
What is in your mouth? That looks like something I need.
Poor Alice. We're so sorry.
No, we're not.
Rest in peace inside this house of candy.
You went down the wrong rabbit hole,
Alice. Job's complete.
Good work. In fact, great work from a newbie.
So you said the line wrong. It's killer is dead. How dare you? What is wrong with you? That was way longer than I thought.